don't even know. Maybe I won the first time. Okay, Hammer Ball won. So the green team rolls into the green... Wait a minute. I am the yellow team. Okay. Alright. No. My ball. Oh, fucking hell. They're shooting machine guns at me now? No, get out! Get out of my... Oh, fuck it. Have your stupid goal. Goal! Okay, that could have gone better, probably. No. Ow. No, no, no. Ow. It's not machine gun ball. Seriously, bro. Hammer ball. This is supposed to be hammer ball. Yeah, what's up? Biatch. I'm a baller. I be balling, y'all. So this is that first strike that really matters. Find out how true that... Never mind. Oh my god! Did I die? I did not die. I'm just stunned and awesome. Pretty much how I... Stunned and awesome is no way to go through life, son. I want 2 magic points. I want 2 magical points! Give me my magical points! It exploded. What's with that hammer on the chain there? Can I steal that? Holy crap. Maybe that's what we're fighting for. Maybe that's the prize. Ow, get it off me. No, they got a point. I don't think that means I can win anymore. Fuckheads. Ball in game, the game is over. Victory to the me! You guys lost, because I'm the champion. Maybe that means I won the first time, too. I don't know. I'm so confused. Your skill with the hammer is indeed fucking horrible. Yet under the roofs of Kadesh, there is an opponent who matches even such art. My young warrior in your travels. Did you happen to hear about... I can't even say that. How would I have heard of it? But yes. No, okay. I'm with you. Did I win the hammer? I want that hammer. Give me the hammer. Hammer, please. New game mode. Hammerball. You can change the game mode. Alright, cool. Well, that's how you unlock Hammerball. Cool. A tutorial video. How not to unlock Hammerball. But I got a lot of glory and shit for that. I don't know what that all means, but man, that was hard. Okay, so I guess I'm about to go and fight something else or something, but no. I don't want to waste all my money. I want to buy a bunch of weapons. I've already got a Rushid's vial. That's plenty, man. Kadesh, the White Hall. Uh-oh. Oh god, do I have to shoot stuff with guns? Friends, the brave warrior desires to test his destiny in a fight with his fliflifliflifliflam. The monster, which to date has killed every single one bold enough to confront it. A river of noble blood is spilled across these rocks. Hero me, oh god. Shit, what is it? What is it? What? Oh my god, it's made of knives and it has guns! What the fuck? What the balls? Oh, I don't. Oh no, I need to die and get my real equipment from the hall. No, ow, ow. Ow, 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 ow. Well, I don't think that's gonna be a problem, really, because he's kicking my face. Ah! Okay. Armory, please. Holy shit, he was made of knives and guns! That was all he was knives and guns. Okay, yeah, let's throw this crappy hammer off and go get us some real digs. I'm having that, please. And where's my sword at? Nope, not that one. Good fire sword. Sweetness. Sweetness. Okay, yes, let's buy some of this gear. I'm saving all this money up to buy that. And that. And that. I don't really want that one. That one's awesome. I love that one. And hey, look, a better hammer. And that's a decent sword, actually. Actually, I might trade that sword out if I get another gem, that is. Oh, I wanted that one. But I can't have it. Take out my vengeance on this. Alright, I'm gonna exit the game and turn off multi-mouse because I don't want that thing happening again with my trackball, and then I'll be back. Yay. Or not. I guess it's just not gonna take me to the menu. So, now I have to fight Knife Cthulhu. fuck Cthulhu you? Oh, I knocked off some of his knives. Holy shit, the fucking entire building is falling down. I need to knock off more of his knives. Oh, I knocked off more of his knives. He's not entirely made of knives now. Yeah, the new champion is me. Victory goes to me. A man as famous as Smash Your Face Guy. That's totally me. Come on, give me the awesome music. Do, 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 do. Results, gear. Level pass. You have earned the title of Noyan. Now at your disposal is very heavy. The rare specimen of Kalit armament contained in the massive case. Oh, no, holy shit, 40 shots. Made from the remains of dead monsters. It shoots fucking gibs at people, I guess. From now on, you will be named Kevin Beck. I guess that means guy who killed Kevin. I'm the Kevin Becker. I don't want your stupid crap. Keep your stupid crap. I want golds. I only have 13 gold monies. Okay, now we're in the Jagannath tournament. Gaiar, my friend, what a glorious victory. Indeed, I could never find a combatant more skilled than you in all the Empire. Cool, I understood that after your very first fight. Good luck, my friend, in the hour of our vengeance draws near. Okay. Okay, so now we're going to fight. This man is famous as Special Face Guy, Noyan, who has advanced 10 levels from the House of Gaiar, the great Kevin Beck, who has defeated monsters. Sweet, I'm a monster fighter. Ashamelkub. A famous swordsman from Avir Azid. My young warrior, God is great you and wishes you luck. Okay. Good luck, bro. Good luck, bro. Let's keep it clean. And I promise to smash your face! You want to pick up your sword before I kill you, or you want to just... Are you good? You good? Because I'll totally let you pick up your sword if you want. I'll be nice this time. Are you stuck? It's just pathetic. There you go, I moved that rock. Now you can go pick up your axe. Here, I'll even move your axe towards you. Or maybe that's a rock. There we go, there we go. Oh, no, he just gave up. The one who overcame his foe is the one whose name is Smasherface Guy. My lord, may heaven keep you. The warrior before you is, oh, Luminary One, he's a dishonorable mutineer. He's personally guilty of the recent murder of the Viceroy of Melka. I think that's me they're talking about. Is it true? Why are you silent? Tell me. I don't want to go back to prison. Don't take my No, Lord. I am not a rebel. But for the greedy bastards of my kin, the ones who sold their honor for silver, and for the serpent nested near the home of our fathers, for their crimes, I was a judge. You must be of the Gaiar's blood, am I not right? All that remains of the once great house? Yeah, that's me, pretty much. My lord, give us your order. Let us chain him. Don't chain me, bro. I'm innocent. We have law. Life and the outcome of Jagannath are in God's hands. Aww. May history decide whether I was right or wrong. A little warrior's fate be set in, but I'm cool with that. Apparently, I'm fine with that, actually. Not that I have much choice. I was nice, and I didn't execute him. Not common for me. Points scored. Many. Dude, bro, I don't care. I don't want your stupid shit. Obviously don't need it. I killed that guy in like two hits. Actually, one hit. Senior League. When do we go to prom? Smash Your Face Guy, the Invincible. Noyan. Great Kavash Beck, who's defeated monsters. Noble Warrior, maybe a fair fight. Ready? Yeah. So these guys don't have names, and they don't have personalities. And apparently they like to hit each other. And that's fine with me. I'm going to drop rocks on him. Or, yes, I dropped rocks on that one. Oh, crap. I smashed myself into a wall, and I lit them on fire. Oh, bro. You're hurting now. This mace has a gem in it. Actually, both of their maces have gems in them. I used to fuck. What's with all this shit falling on my head? And these guys really like hitting each other. He's laying on the ground. Ready? Oh, I don't know. Are you ready? Y'all ready for this? I killed him with my forehead on accident. Well, I guess that's my name. Smash Your Face Guy. And then I just punched my microphone. Because that's just what I do here. Oops, I skipped all that. Beware, my friend. The family of Dayarhad? Was the blade of Kadish something, and the gems of his sword belong to the fountain rulers of Kadish something. Alright. Here he is before you, the one named Smash Face Guy, the invincible Noyan, Kevek, Black, 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 and facing him, the blade of Kadish, the first seneschal of the Senaherim. I want his sword really bad. Master of the Jaganet, Dayara Daud. Greetings, Gaiar. Are you ready? Is this my master? It is! Holy shit! That's the guy that taught me everything I know! I want your sword, bro! Give it to me. Give me your sword. Ow! Nice shields, though. Dang it, give me your sword. Oh, yeah! Fuck my sword. I want yours. No, 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 no! He stole my sword, now I'm gonna steal his. I got it! I got your sword! I got your sword! I got your sword! Shit, where'd my shields go? Apparently all my shields have fallen off. That's not good. Ha ha ha! Bingo! The one who overcame his foe is the man as famous as Smash Your Face Guy. Cool, I stole his sword. By right, you'll be called the first blade of the Empire. I offer you the honor of becoming Seneschal. Will do. Oh, I guess it won't. It won't do. And anyone who hears me may be witness. Your title is challenged. I call you to single combat. Ooh, that's the Emperor, and I just called him out. I just called him a bitch. You straight bitch. You a great honor, but if it's not that convenient for you, and as to your claims, may the heavens judge us. You should have executed him before now. The words of the faint-hearted. The battle will be held tomorrow! In Battleville! I'm alright with that. I like battles. And now I got a new sword. Hell, maybe I got two. Maybe they'll give me another sword to go with my new sword. Oh, that's the one I stole, the Retor. It has an icy sapphire in it. And a small sapphire, so it's got three thingies. Now I'm the Jaganat Bey. Cool. All things have I seen in the days of my vanity. There is a just man that perisheth in his righteousness, and there is a wicked man that prolongeth his life in his wickedness. That's pretty much me, the wicked one, who's prolongething his lificus. Oh, noble warriors. Bow to the sovereign of the Sublunar Realm, the Emperor Barflargo, Senaherim Kelit, Senaherim Adar Asid, Senaherim Gazeb. I want to kill those guys. My friend Kadish, may heaven's benediction be with you. Begin. And you forgot to introduce? Smash your face, guy! You want some? Come get some! I don't even need shields, you big pansy. Alright, let's start by killing all those guys. Now let's kill... Ah, bombs? Holy mother of Jesus balls. Oh, I smashed him into those people and now they're dead. My head. Yeah, well, I'm just getting started, homie. And there's stuff falling on me. Would you get out here? Oh, crap. Oh, I froze his sword. That's awesome. His sword fucking shattered. That's bitch-ass cool. Ow, 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 ow. Get back up here. Aw, he died. He didn't die. He ran away. Murder. I didn't even kill him. He ran away. I guess maybe he ran away into a pit of lava or something? I don't know. Yeah, man, I didn't kill that guy. I totally spared his life on purpose. Barat al-Maravi. Woe to he who builds a city with bloodshed and founds a town on violence.